Hey, you want to really upset Sarah? Take one of the meerkats home. Put them in the snake thing because they kill them.
Story of the escaping Mika. Yep, hilariousness.
Trying to get out of this place.
I don't think it realizes there's nowhere to go if it digs down.
Not that big, are they?
No. I think it wants to escape. No, I'm just still gonna try.
Maybe it's looking for bugs. So they eat bugs.
Oh, probably. Look at it now.
He's asleep. So it does what the cat does.
Yeah, I know. Trying to sleep. What a weird way to sleep. If it's sleeping.
I think I could think of a better comfortable position than that. I could see us.
Can you see through that? Yep, they can see us.
Those are the scratches on the window. Not really, I can't see for it.
You can, if you look at the floor. And then once you look at the floor, you look up and then you can see through it. Look at the floor, look up. I don't think you'd be able to do it on a camera.
That's what I was thinking. It's looking for, look, see your ants.
Right. Well, let's get its attention then. Nope.
I think it's asleep.
The ants come out when it's sleeping.
See, you just look like a rock on top of that, isn't it?
Yep. Let's get the camera unfocused. Unfocusedness. Did I think we want? Well, I think we've got one that's gonna look fun. The ants.
So it's kind of.
Oh.
Oh, look.
No one, look. Look away, Dad. Look away. They think they want privacy. Go away. Go away. What a love story. No, I was going to call this video The Escaping Mika, but now it's going to be called A True Love Story. I was going to be called Looking for Food or Life of Mika.
Look,
he's standing
up. Look, look. Turn in the window and have a look. Then sit here.
Look, he's standing up, watching you. Turn up, yeah.
Turn so you can see.
Or is it? That might be more.
Where's he gone?
Not that.